Hello, everybody. Welcome back to RimWorld, the Crash Landed series, and welcome to this giant battle that is happening on my plot of land. It's ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. Look at this thing. This is just ridiculous. Okay, everyone's using magic, fire. It's going crazy. I mean, look at this. This is a huge... Look at how many people are over here. Yeah, this just happened, thankfully. They are not targeting us, so I'm not worried about it. But this still is... This is crazy. Anyways, welcome back to our little series here. Today, we're going to try to get enough power to hopefully upgrade the... What is this thing? Or have enough power for the ENIAC. But I'm also wanting to try to get a little bit more components, because we don't have a lot of components. But I think the best way that we can get components... is we take on this infestation here, or the infested ship chunks, and then once we clear out the, you know, aliens and bugs, then we can get all of these extra little bits out here and get some components out of them, because that would be very helpful. I wouldn't mind having some extra components, and then we could start actually making some cool stuff, because on the list of things here, there's a bunch of things that we can make. I think I'm going to start making some flak armor, because we just don't have any kind of armor for any of our people. So I think it's time that we do that. And all these people are healing and taking all of the loot. There is so much jerky around here, but they also started a huge fire. So thank you guys so much for starting a giant fire. Thankfully, I have decent walls, so I'm not worried about it at all. Except for Prissy. Prissy's just... wandering outside. Okay, good job, Prissy. Good job. Okay, Jet, you idiot. What do you think you're doing? You guys are just out here. Jet, good job. Catching yourself on fire. That's a good idea. Jet, you're still on fire? Someone put him out. Man, drop on the ground or something, you idiot. You're actually kind of stupid, if I do say so myself. You're actually very, very dumb. Can someone please extinguish him? Stay right... Oh, you idiot. What are you doing? You're wandering. Well, you're not allowing everyone to extinguish you, so you're practically... Okay, you are just dumb. You're just dumb. What a way to start the video, all right? You're already trying to kill your... Oh, now you roll around when there's something else that can spread. Good job, Jet. Good job. Okay, so since we have a trade caravan over here, I think it is perfect time that we head and I guess basically fire at this over here and get some bugs going so we can have the traders help us out, because that's what we need. That's definitely what we need. So I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to have the extra hands, and we're going to have Goodwin do a good old shot. Actually, before we do anything, I'm going to have Eleanor do a attraction right over here. Boom. And then we'll have Goodwin take a shot over onto this. And then we'll wake him up. Come on. Oh, I killed a chicken. That doesn't matter. It's fine. It's perfectly okay. I'm fine with that. It's all right. Oh, and they spawned indoors as well. I'm going to back up. I'm going to back up, and everyone else can deal with them. Yeah, everyone else can deal with them. They're going to break my stuff inside, but that's perfectly okay. We're doing all right. That's easy. Easy stuff. They could deal with it. Yeah, eat that, you filthy creatures. Yeah, that's okay that they're destroying this. That's fine. And it's okay that some of my animals are dying. I don't need every single animal that there is. Oh, these ones woke up as well out here. That's fun. Those ones are going to be a little bit difficult to get through, but I think we're doing good so far. I'm going to move up just because I think we've got it mostly under control. These guys have definitely helped out quite a bit, actually. Whoever's doing lightning and stuff is helping out a lot as well. These guys inside. Uh-oh, we accidentally angered them. Uh-oh, guys. Guys. I didn't mean to. Oh no. I don't think I could still do the scorn. But I want to try it. I don't think so. Oh my goodness, we accidentally shot one of them. Oh no. That was not good. That didn't go the way that I wanted it to. What happened? Is anyone gonna, like, well, bleed out in 3 hours, 6 hours, 2 hours, 10 hours, 3 hours, 5 hours, 2 hours? Oh no. Guys, is this the end of this? Yeah, you eat my bullets, people. You killed most of my colonists. Oh my goodness. How did that happen? They're just dying by walking into here. You guys deserve that. That is horrible. Wow. I actually can't believe that. Well, guys, that was a good thing to do. Good stuff right there. Everyone is just dying trying to leave now. If maybe one of my people can get up, maybe I could do something. Look at all my stuff in here that they've destroyed. Oh, man. Well, Eleanor's dead in 0.5, 4, 0.3, 8, 0.9, 4, and 0.6. Well, there goes Goodwin. I'm sorry, Goodwin. Eleanor's next. Eleanor, no. No. I can't believe that. Why would... Oh, boy. There goes Prissy. Who's next? Who's next? Howard is. Oh, man. If Jet or Rika can get up, maybe we could salvage this. Oh my. Well, at least we know that the dummies are working the way that they should. Oh no, more aliens got in. They're just gonna finish off what the rest of the people that I have. Rue's 6 hours, Jet's 2, and Rika's 1. And no one is getting up, and I can't fast forward. There goes Rika. There goes Jet. Well, guys, it's the end. It's the end of our little playthrough here, the Crash Landed series. I hate to say that. It's not something that I wanted to happen. We were so far. We were almost to spaceships. We could have flew off of this planet. You know, we crash landed 300 days ago. I actually don't know how many days it was, but we crash landed on this planet. It was definitely over 200, okay? It was definitely over 200, but... Anyways, I feel like we could have made it, but our colonists are very bad at shooting, and ended up shooting a friendly, which then caused them to kill us all and ruin this series. So, good job, everyone. And then Rue takes her last breath. Sadly... Everyone's dead. At least the turrets are still going. But yes, this is the end of our series, guys. It's been a long run. But actually, you know what? I might be able to salvage it. I'm saying that this is the end, but I feel like I might be able to do something. I don't know. Can I? Maybe? Is there more? Who knows? Who knows, so right? Thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, this was amazing. It was fun. It was a fun little series to go through. So thank you so much for watching. And if you guys stuck around since the beginning, I thank you very much as well. And all the supporters. So, yeah. And if you watch this video, thank you so much. Maybe consider hitting the like and subscribe button. It would help out a lot. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.